What's up, YouTube world? This is RJ back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reacts to Country. On today's episode, I have Luke Combs and his song, When It Rains, It Pours. I just went on a random search here. Nobody requested this one, which is fine. I don't care. I really just like the title. So that's what I went off of, is the title. I can relate to the title. Maybe I won't be able to relate to the song. Maybe I'll hate the song. Maybe I'll love the song. Who knows? I don't. So with that being said, let's get into this.
Hey, morning, man, she woke up fighting mad. Bitching and moaning.
Typical. Typical girl bitching. And then you got a typical guy leaving her. And then 2 days later, feeling all depressed and stuff because now he's all alone. Then you got that same typical guy driving in his pickup truck to clear his head. And then he gets lucky. You know what I mean? Like, that's a good day if you ask me. So I think he turned into a flipped scripter here. For those of you who don't know, that's script flipper backwards. This dude just scripted the flip on me. And because, you know, the title means, like, when it rains, it pours, right? Like, all this bad stuff's going to happen. Like, he's saying all this good stuff is happening. Which reminds me of, like, this awesome week that just happened to me, by the way. So let me tell you some shit real quick. One, a couple weeks ago, I won $400 on FanDuel, right? Why did I win $400? Because Dak Prescott and Ezekiel Elliott murdered the Eagles for me. Thank you, guys. You're my boys. And for real, I am a Cowboys fan, so it worked out great. But then, a couple weeks later, I see the Smoking Skull Championship that Stone Cold Steve Austin used to wear, the replica title, on sale for Black Friday, originally $380, down to $240, and I just picked that up with the winnings that I had off FanDuel and some of the money I had in my Ebates. So I basically got that belt for free, right? Then, a couple days later, the Cowboys beat the Saints. What? Then the next day I got a job. So I'm just saying, sometimes a lot of good stuff will happen, which, by the way, worries me that something devastating is coming my way.
True. Now she was so real quick to up and apologize.
Yeah, because you won that money.
When she heard about my newfound luck on that FM dial.
Like I just said that the other day on Facebook. Not those exact words, but I said, you know, sometimes your biggest setbacks could end up being your biggest step forward. crazy, right?
It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason that I got the last spot in the Hooters parking lot, and the waitress left her number on my check with a heart. She picked up on the first ring when I gave her a call, and I was spent $5 at the Moose Club raffle, what I used for a winner and three free passes for me and two of my buddies to play around at golf. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains it pours.
You know, sometimes I wonder, you know, all these guys like talk about like, oh my God, I hate my wife's mother. Oh, I hate my mother-in-law. It's like, why? I don't know. I mean, I know people would probably hate their mother. I know my girlfriend would probably hate their mother-in-law, but you know, whatever. That's besides the point. You know what I mean? I guess I just hope I never end up in that situation, because I'm not the kind of guy to be like, yeah, I love your mom, when I don't. You know? Like.
Scratch-off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, all, but she was wrong.
Well, I mean, if you spent way more than $100 on them and that's all you've gotten back, yeah. I mean, it might be considered a waste of time.
Number 5 on the radio station, 104.3 Beach Vacation, D.C. Senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't got to see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh, Lord, when it rains, it pours. When it rains, it pours.
All right. Well, wasn't that wonderful, guys? That was wonderful. That was just wonderful. That wasn't bad. I'm not sad, you know? I'm not upset that I clicked on it. Not mad at all. Could have been way worse, you know? Could have been way, way, way worse. You know what I mean? So, yeah. I mean, whatever. So I guess it's that time. On a scale of unbearable to my least favorite hip-hop song, I'm gonna have to put this some B right here at like a 6.5 or so, 6.7. First of all, the music wasn't terrible behind it. I could, since I'm a hip-hop head, obviously, you know what I mean? Sorry, but it's just not my style of music, you know? But it could have been way worse. And that's what I'm going off of right now. Optimism. It could have been way worse. Okay? Number 2. He script the flipped on me. He's a script flipper. You know what I mean? Like, I was expecting one thing in meaning, got a totally different thing in meaning. So I'm like, yo, thanks. Thank you for the surprise. You know? Thank you. I appreciate that. I do. Thanks. Number 3. This song just reminded me of like that outstanding week that I had that I told you guys about, and like, you know, that one line when he was like, oh, what I thought would be the death of me ended up being like the saving grace of me or whatever he said. I can't remember right now. But you know, I just, like I said, I put that, it's kind of the same phrase on Facebook not too long ago, just a couple days ago. So, like, yeah. And this is just, like, good mood music. I like good mood music. You know, I have a lot of rap songs that I'm like, yo, this is just good mood music. Like Believe by Tech N9ne. Wake and Bake by Tech N9ne. Blow Your Mind by Styles P. Turn Up by Ritz. These are just Still Fly by Big Timers. These are just good mood songs. You know? Just like, yeah. But anyways, that's enough of me rambling right now. But yeah, I give this song like a 6.7 or whatever I said. 6.7 I think it was. Yeah, well, I'll just go with 6.7. If it was higher, I'm sorry. But I'm just going to go to 6.7. 6.7 sounds great. Sixes and sevens. Sixes and sevens. Tech N9ne? Yeah. That's right. See, it worked out. Worked out. Worked out. Worked out. All right. Till next time, folks. Peace.